to accept the fact that I'm just not good enough.
We
have to go into the dark chambers that we often shut off, and you gotta open up.
Cross the arms.
Just not some easy, lit up, streetlight path with nice smooth roads, right? Fail, and you're gonna be in your head. You're gonna be saying, I'm not good enough. And it's how you get through that. It's how you get through that on a daily basis with that thing and say, man, I'm 43, I've done so much. You start to become civilized.
Exhale over to the other side.
The refrigerator gets full. You start making money, and you start, I'm not getting cold anymore. I'm retired. At 40, people shouldn't be playing basketball or football. Or at 43, I'm still putting 100-mile weeks. Still doing thousands of pull-ups. Still doing thousands of push-ups.